Robin Hood Radio presents the best of the Berkshires from BerkshireStyle.com. BerkshireStyle.com is an online magazine and resource serving and celebrating the tri-state area. Breathtakingly beautiful and surprisingly unspoiled, the Berkshire region has long inspired gracious living. The online pages contain a wealth of local information, inviting all to do more to explore and support this very special community.
Tucker of Berkshire Style. Look around you. The world is at its most verdant. Spring flowers are beginning to fade, but on their heels, summer plants are in the ascendant. As it does annually, the Cornwall Library will celebrate the season with its biggest fundraiser of the year, a lecture by Paige Dickey and a garden tour. We introduce you to books and blooms. We hope you're staying safe and happy. We have some suggestions for your enjoyment. This week, both live and virtual. Psychology and the Law, video evidence. This is virtual. Why would a person confess to a crime they didn't commit? What makes eyewitnesses identify the wrong suspect? How does police body camera footage shape jurors' decisions? Join an assistant professor of psychology at Smith College for a fascinating look at the intersection between psychology and the law. How psychological science can be used to explain events in the courtroom and other legal settings. Daniel Chester French, American sculptor. This is in person. Enjoy the world premiere of Daniel Chester French, American sculptor, a new documentary film that explores French's formative years and his contribution to public artworks. French's iconic creation of the seated Abraham Lincoln, the centerpiece of the Lincoln Memorial, serves as a temple to democracy, the focus of the civil rights movement, and more than any other site in the nation's capital, a shrine for peacefully assembling in times of both hope and despair. After the premiere, there will be a benefit reception at Number 10 Restaurant at the Mahawi Performing Arts Center in Great Barrington. Birding at Canoe Meadows. Marvelous Migrants. This is in person. The beautiful grounds at Canoe Meadows Wildlife Sanctuary are ideal for spotting many migrant species, especially colorful wood warblers, orioles, and thrushes. Explore the wetlands, meadows, and woodlands on the scenic property to see and hear different bird species. This walk will be led by naturalist and Canoe Meadows Wildlife Sanctuary educators Zach Adams and Dale Abrams of Math Audubon. Tony Yazbek, Life in Show Tunes. This is in person. Ever since his debut as a newsboy in the 1989 revival of Gypsy, quintessential song and dance man Tony Yazbek has continued to land coveted roles and garner critical acclaim, including a Tony Award nomination for the leading role in On the Town. Tony recently debuted his solo show with Lincoln Center's American Songbook series, inviting audiences to join him on an honest, emotional journey along life's ups and downs as told through the lyrics of classical show tunes, new standards, and dazzling tap dancing at the Colonial Theater in Pittsfield. James Nakwe, photographer of war. This is in person and virtual. In this talk, the award-winning photographer will address the ever-changing field of photojournalism and its dynamic and increasingly digital relationship with the world. After discussing the government, the press, and the role of social media, he will share insights into his assignments in Ukraine, where he worked in February and March of this year at the Clark and Williamstown. Check out our website for contact information. You can learn more about these events by clicking on This Week on the homepage of Berkshire Style. Our events page is up to date, so do check it out. Our favorite thing, at the 16th Annual Berkshire International Film Festival, slated for June 2 through 5, One of this year's honorees is the formerly incarcerated artist, Jesse Crimes. Art and Crimes by Crimes shares the story of this artist who, while locked up for 6 years in federal prison, secretly created monumental works of art, including a 40-foot mural made with prison bed sheets, hair gel, and newspaper. Out on a limb, Catherine remembers the Reverend Peter Bakers, minister of the North Canaan Congregational Church, who transitioned in December. The little Scotsman was delightfully informal most of the time, but when he stepped into the pulpit, he was positively majestic. In the pulpit, he was 10 feet tall. Berkshire Kitchen, warm dandelion salad. Dandelion, the name strikes fear and loathing in the hearts of many a gardener and lawn enthusiast. However, with a little coaxing, it can become another arrow in the quiver of the resourceful forager culinarian. Leanne has a solution for their use. Country Homes, Four Corners Farm. At the very top of the hills with forever views, this is a beautiful open flat property. An original 1850s colonial farmhouse, plus additions of an 1800s schoolhouse and a late 1800s tobacco barn, all masterfully integrated, renovated, and restored by a famous interior designer. Inner elegance, find your bearings. There's so much going on: climate change, inequality, polarization, inflation, war, distraction, confusion. We're in danger of losing our bearings and, in the process, losing ourselves and the sense of the importance of our life's sacred journey. Carolyn explores this dilemma. History lens, a portrait painted in 1843 of a woman at the age of 96. Margaret Higley was a remarkably robust one. Well into her 90s, she walked more than a mile to Sunday services at the South Canaan Meeting House. We have her story. Our site is up, live and lively, online and on your phone, waiting for your visit. We're an online magazine and resource here to help you find your way around the greater Berkshire area. If you stay home, please spend some time on our website. Perhaps tend your own garden, go see those of others, or attend a lecture. Have an amazing week. All of us at Berkshire Style wish you a wonderful Memorial Day weekend.
BerkshireStyle.com's mission is to seek out and celebrate the richness, vitality, and diversity of resources we have on our doorstep. If you have a passion for refined simplicity, regional charm, and good taste, you're in the right place. After all, what's life without style? BerkshireStyle.com.